And again, be kind.
Okay, sorry. I had to fix it. All right.
Mexico.
Okay.
Mexico. I'm planning on driving.
Yeah, she's supposed to. I'm so scared of the fucking country. I am so scared of the country. Oh my god, you guys don't even know. I'm so fucking scared to leave this country. Give a thumbs up. What up? Jeez. What up, guys?
Are you Cancer Star Sign? No, I'm close.
Best way to make a girl jealous. Oh my god. Jada, what's the add me to your group show? Oh my god, yeah, guys, invite your friends. We're gonna give some serious girl advice here, so invite your friends if they need it. All right, Jada, what's like the top ways to make a girl jealous?
To make a girl jealous?
Yes.
Anything?
That, no, like top things. Like what would really make us jealous? Okay. Alexa, volume 5, because we're gonna have a talk. Would you consider being friends with a pimp like myself?
Yeah, we can be friends.
Okay, but like top ways to make a girl jealous, bro. Like seeing you with another girl, that's like instant. Like that's fucked. Like if you want to like
the girl she hates.
Okay, like if you want to make her, yeah, you want to make her jealous. You don't want to make her hate you. There's a difference.
Yeah.
I'd be like liking
other
girls' Instagram posts.
Or just like ignoring her, but then like reignoring. I don't know. I just need to stop playing games. Stop trying to make her jealous. Tell her how you feel. The games are so fucking annoying. Cause it's like, oh, do this because they're gonna. I fucking hate games. That is so annoying. Oh my god.
My boy has Ashton Jordan. I got the coronavirus vaccine in my dick. When you get infected,
ew. Ew. People kept asking me for my Cash App, or be like, oh, what's your Cash App? So I put it in my bio after a Periscope one time. I just haven't taken it out. But I mean, me and Jada need to get our nails done. So, I mean, if you're feeling generous. Oh my god. I get paid on the 20th. But I need my nails done so bad. And I have money for bills, but I don't have money. So if you're feeling generous, you go like cash for bills.
Fridge and all Cash App? Why the fuck do you want to see my fridge so bad?
You want to see our fridge?
Yeah.
Where you work at? I'm a supervisor for a commercial and industrial cleaning company. She's the pillow. Where is the pillow?
Then share some. $10 for the fridge? Why the fuck do you want to see my fridge so loud?
I mean,
how many rolls of toilet paper are you selling for your hands?
People really need some fucking toilet paper. Holy shit. I'll pay
$100. So
you're afraid to
quit playing?
No, I do not do premiums. I mean, I'm live right now, so I don't understand what you mean. Dude, pimple right here fucking hurts. What's Bracken? No, you guys. Thanks.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch or Reese's Puffs? Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I don't like either of them. I'm from Arizona.
Think about me with your hand on your trousers. I'm sweet, then I'm sour. I'm big, boss, Bowser.
How many rolls of paper?
You'd be hitting that loud.
Y'all playing the TikTok playlist, LMAO.
These are getting weaker when you hear me through the speaker. Big boy, cutting off cedar. Stupid boy, think that I need it.
Hello. Fake cards. I didn't even get any hair. Hello.
Hello.
Honestly, what kind of cards are these? Because these are some of the best cards we've bought. Do you know what the brand is?
Stella?
It has like a Stella, yeah, it's like it starts with a C or something. Oh, like I'm getting that. I'll get there. I'm not high yet. What kind of cards? I don't know, but dude, this is called cherry pie, and it literally tastes so fucking bomb. It tastes exactly like cherry
it's
pie.
It's like Stella's. It's like C-U-L-L-U-S.
I'm from Arizona. Can you help me charge my phone? I don't know how I'm going to help you do that. Did you just take a dump to the state? I stay smoking that reggae apple pie. No, cherry pie. This tastes like cherry pie. I like apple pie. I don't like cherry pie. But bro, this tastes so bomb. And let me hook you on something. Oh, my marijuana lovers.
Oh!
Ooh, that was a big one. High chews when you're fucking high. So good.
What?
Cat. You know Mike Hart? Mike Hart? How much you get that for? How much did we buy those for? 30? Alexa, skip song. Probably $30, I think. Half gram cards for $30. It's stupid. They're so expensive.
Bedtime reminder. You're wake up warm for 9 a.m.
On the floor, it's getting nasty. He ain't keeping his hands above my ass cheeks. I got something to give him.
I love your freckles. Thank you. I have a lot of them.
Sit that cat on my lap. I give it good strokes. I might have to fly out to Mykonos and maybe to Japan so I can hit her like a Michiro.
Damn, you're fine. Thank you. Follow. Okay, I got you. Sorry.
First, super hard.
No. Nothing there, guys. Look, I'll try my hardest.
Right now, I know.
No, nothing there.
So hard to open it.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I did just get tattoos. Me and Jada just got tattoos. That was fun. Did anyone else get Friday the 13th tattoos? Give it a heart if you got Friday the 13th tattoos.
Oh, yeah.
My initials? No, I didn't get your initials. Okay, someone else got Friday the 13th tattoos. Not a lot of people do that.
Yeah.
Okay, none of my people went and got Friday the 13th tattoos. Hey. She always puts me first. Hey.
My Snapchat's in. My Snapchat's out.
That light is so bright. The light that you say you need. If I block the light, they like it. That light is like so like.
Hey, hi guys.
They're so bright, yeah. I'll just keep my hand here for you. We'll talk like this. Jada won't turn it off.
Yeah.
Alabama. Okay, seriously, question. Do you guys think I could go blonde? I want to know. Like, could I go blonde? Would I be able to pull it off? Because I don't think I'd be able to pull it off. See, yeah, I don't think I'd be able to pull it off. You said no.
Excuse me.
You look pretty amazing.
Why is Michael Taddeo FaceTiming you right now? But Alexa, pause. What's up? Hi, Michael.
What's up, bro? How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. How's life going?
It's going great. I'm just at my apartment.
What's Taylor doing?
She's right here.
Hey, Taylor.
Hi, Michael.
What are you guys... We're not even doing anything. What are you doing?
I'm hanging out with Nick.
I mean, obviously.
And we're just talking about everything about, you know, me and Anthony no longer talking and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Just reminiscing.
Same.
Funny good times, you know?
Yeah, that is true.
Why don't you guys
want to
hang out?
I mean, it's midnight. Where are you guys even at?
We're in the Circle K parking lot picking up vape because I quit vaping and now I got a job lined up and I'm really stressed out. So now Nick's picking up vape with me. Nick's being a good guy.
Yeah. I mean, I would say yes, but it's already midnight. I'm down for tomorrow.
It's all right. We're coming over after.
How are you?
Yeah, Nick already said we are after that. I didn't say anything. Nick said we are. Really, I just want to talk about all the good times that we've all had. No, honestly, I've said nothing new, so I just wanted to say what's up.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I am down to hang out, but not today.
Alright, you guys are going to Mexico?
Tuesday or Thursday. Yeah,
five.
At five? Yeah, well, we're leaving here at, like, what, 5:30? What time do you want to leave here? Are you watching Coda tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm watching.
Okay, so 5:30? Okay, we're leaving at 5:30 then, whenever you get here.
Okay.
And then we'll be back, like, 8.
So she's going off to work when you're getting off work? She goes.
No.
Yeah, we have to drive to Tempe to clean, and then we'll be back.
Alright, if you guys want to get dinner tomorrow, we could all hang out.
Down.
Alright, bye, Dennis. Keep talking.
Alright, bye.
Bye, Michael.
That's fucking weird, dude. That was so awkward. I was like, hey.
I mean, he seems really nice now.
Oh, yeah, he's really nice.
Do you have Corona? Bye, Michael. They're like, dude, the face you made when he said he was coming over. I was like, Peloton on over here, Corona 19. That's what we want to talk about. What's our topic of Corona? Dude, fuck Corona. Corona got my rave canceled. I'm pissed. It's so annoying. Oh.
I gotta catch it.
Someone sent you money on Cash App? Who? What the fuck? Well, that's fine.
His name is Tyler.
God damn it. Well, Jada's gonna be able to get her fucking nails done tomorrow. Ah! Why is she whispering?
I think it works better.
It makes me feel better. I just lost my job because of Corona. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. That was fucking horrible. Show your mate. Show what... Your freckles are fucking gorgeous. Oh, thank you. Facts got MBA suspended at least 3 months. Yeah, what's your Cash App? My Cash App's in my bio. Bruh. He said, I'm gonna send you something. These are rookies. You're a rookie. Here, will you come put your face in the camera? They want to see you.
Yeah.
This is my wife.
She's scary. Put her face somewhere else, and okay.
I'll give you, if y'all give
me money,
you a
simp. There you go.
A simp. I don't know what a simp is.
Coda!
You whore.
Okay. No, everyone always tells us that we look like we're sisters, but that is my wife, not my sister. Alexa, resume music. And you see the fuck on my touch on my feet. Lovers. That's my whole ass wife right there. TT, why are you drinking Red Bull? TT, oh my fuck.
Why is yours up there? You don't need yours up there.
What do you mean? I put mine right behind this. I don't know. What the fuck did you do?
I think you guys.
I'm about to get wings.
Okay, sorry guys.
Is she your girlfriend? That's my fucking wife, guys. My whole ass wife. I mean, you keep where you keep the Bible. The Bible's actually under my bed. I got my Bible when I was 12, dude, and I got my name engraved on it and shit, and then I have all of my chapters labeled. I keep it under my bed. This is a monster show. Girl, I'm fucking scared. I watched Criminal Minds, and when the episode was just like, this guy was hiding under her bed. Ever since then, I've been kind of scarred, so I keep it under my bed. I don't want no shit under there, so that's where I need it to be safe. So that is where you're, so you are religious. Yes, I'm a Christian. Hell no. He said hell no, dude. Let me tell you, watch a couple episodes of Criminal Minds. Watch Criminal Minds Season 5, Episode 9, and it will mentally fuck you up. Just saying. If you don't believe me, look it up. Season 5, Episode 9 of Criminal Minds will mentally and physically, like, mess you up. No. I mean, I've seen it before, yeah. But I'm saying, like, I'm not back on it yet, because you said you wanted to watch it when I get to it. She remembers the season and episode. What the fuck? Yeah, dude. I'm telling you. There's the one episode of Criminal Minds where it's literally this fucking cannibal, and he made the whole city eat the girl. Dude. While they were searching for the girl, she was in the food that was being served at the, like, search post. Your parents must be bakers because you're a cutie pie. Oh my god! That's so funny because my Snapchat's cutiepie725. She doesn't fucking care, but I thought that was really clever. Hi.
Hi, Tyler. I saw your DM.
Someone said, Seth, you like 60, bro. Where are you guys from? We're in Arizona. Yeah, those are our tattoos. We got loads of flowers in our shirt. How old are you? I'm 21. I'm from Cali. Interesting. I'm from India. Ooh. Guys, I'm supposed to go to the Bahamas in like 3 days. I'm fucking scared. What's in Arizona? You have like Havasu Falls. You have the Grand Canyon. We have a bunch of like lots of like nature, like tourist attractions. A lot of nature stuff. But I mean, like, also, like, for our age, like, it's a party town. Scottsdale, Tempe, bro, party. Mill Ave, Old Town. Yeah, Sedona, Devil's Bridge. Cool hike. Sedona, dope as fuck. Sedona is dope as fuck. The Red Rocks are so beautiful. Did you smoke weed?
Yeah.
Is it noticeable now?
How does the radiation?
That's playing worse than I was controlling control my TV. Oh, damn. That sucks. Don't forget the Indian reservations. There's the Indian reservations, like, up in Page. I know there's some up there. Damn, Brad, I've never heard of those. I need to move. I like your freckles. Is that a sugar-free Red Bull? It is a sugar-free Red Bull.
You're welcome. Yeah. Always get sugar-free Red Bulls.
Not sure we want to look all around the state, though.
I need to look
at it. Well, if you're playing, play in, like, the Peoria area.
Jay's a huge detrimental paper offer, bro. You missing out on the offer of a lifetime. You're accepting his toilet paper offer?
What? Yeah, he said he wants to give me toilet paper. And I was like, okay.
Jenna, that was the guy who said, I'll give you toilet paper for nudes.
Oh.
You said okay.
I thought there was somebody on here that offered me toilet paper.
Yeah, these are fucking real, bitch. Is our rack real?
No, somebody on here was like, I'll send you toilet paper. And I was like, okay. And I was just like, alright. And so when he went on there. No, it wasn't. They never said for nudes, though. Because he was like, I'll send you 42 rolls of paper, toilet paper. And I was like, okay. There wasn't one on there for nudes.
He's going to be the. He probably is that person that went and bought like six packs of it. Like the six, like. Big packs of it from Walmart, and it's like selling it on the street. Be like, I'll trade. I did say Jesus Christ, Jade. I'll send you canned food for free. Dang. You have a cute laugh. Thank you. I'm told I have many different laughs. That's one. And then I have a laugh that I sound like Peter Griffin, apparently. That's when I'm really drunk. I'll sound like Peter Griffin when I laugh. I got ramen for trade. We got ramen. We got ramen for trade, too. Damn, whoever is sending canned food is simping. Ah! Right. Alexa, play Nasty Nasty by Boise Badass. Alexa, play Nasty Nasty by Boosie Badass.
Nasty Nasty by Boosie Badass is only available with Amazon.
What do you mean? I am talking to you guys.
Station based on Nasty Nasty.
You're cute. Play some Doja Cat. Okay, I'll play some Doja Cat too. Alexa, play Nasty Nasty by Boosie Badass.
Nasty Nasty by Boosie Badass is only available.
Okay, can you try turning off the light?
Unlimited. Here's a station based on Nasty Nasty.
I have to get up and turn off the light?
Mm-hmm. You're the one that wants it off.
Yeah, but you want to see what it looks like. Rock, paper, scissors.
I don't want it off that bad.
I'll turn the light off.
I just want to see what it looks like.
I'm not turning it back on.
Well, yeah, if I don't like it, I'll turn it back on. But
where's the...
Oh my god, my pen.
It's coated, actually. The girl needs to check her ego. That's kind of mean.
Okay, yeah, that's
very good. Why? They can see you. Look, wait, no. Oh. She ruined it for us. She absolutely ruined it. We're in Arizona. So, what's everyone doing? Pillow talk, yeah. What's everyone doing? I'm bored. Hi.
What's the question marks for?
If you're just gonna keep complaining, might as well leave.
Sorry, listening about this new track.
Yeah. This is what's gonna happen if we get quarantined, guys. We're just gonna be in here talking to you because we have nothing better to do. All the spring breakers had to quit the beach and go home.
Okay, so
as soon
as I'm
where?
Which one should I start next? Strawberry! Say she can't wait to
taste it. And you do a face mask tonight.
Oh, that's
great.
Put a spray in our mouth. Strawberry or grape?
Guys, I have 7 tattoos. That's a fucking lot. I had a realization of myself and I need to calm down.
No, it's not raspberry.
Yes, it is.
It has a stem on it.
That is a raspberry.
Oh, artificial raspberry flavor. Okay, yeah, just kidding. Strawberry or raspberry?
We're not in school.
Oh,
but you're just asking in general. Yes, the schools in Arizona got canceled, yes.
Yeah, they got canceled till the 27th. Strawberry? Okay, I'll leave. You don't gotta tell me twice. Just alternate. Yeah, but I don't want to open both. I just want to open one package at a time. So if I don't finish this, then all of these are gonna come.
They canceled his class. Oh my god, I can't talk. Jada, they canceled his school till next semester.
Damn!
Now that's how you
yeah,
know. Dude, I can't believe fucking Disney World shut down
for
this shit.
Okay, so this guy keeps asking me to join. Should I let him join?
I mean, you can always kick him out.
You can't kick him out. They have to leave.
No?
You can't kick people out.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they have to leave.
I'm pretty sure you can kick people out.
I wasn't able to kick you out. When you're at your interview, I couldn't kick you out of it. And you ended up just leaving.
Yeah, I know. I left though. I don't know. I don't know then. Because if he doesn't leave, then you don't like him.
No,
I mean, like,
kick them.
Yeah, I thought you could. Just go online. No. You need 2 girlfriends. Let him join. Yes, you can. My job's not tripping at all. You can kick him out. Yeah, see, everyone's saying you can kick him out.
Alright.
I don't know what song this is. Did we ask him to play a song? Oh, yeah, Alexa, play Doja Cat. I got you.
Whoever wants to
play
Doja Cat on Amazon Music.
I was just
saying,
guy just asking
to join. Didn't even notice. Can I have one of your mamas? I love
why
are
people doing stupid things like going to bars and clubs during the corona? Because it's fucking fake.
There's so many of them.
Truth or dare? Truth.
There's so many of them.
Tyler, back at it again.
You're playing truth or dare. Or both. I can get. Oh my god. Why? Why?
Why risk it?
You straightened your hair.
Mm-hmm. Because it's fake. So why risk it? Because it's fake. You're not risking anything.
Yeah.
Hair's going out.
Can I have one?
Yeah, the Americans are way too long. I can't just show them anything.
I know. Dude, at least you don't have fucking nubs. Look at this shit. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. I need to get my nails off.
LOL, call me out. My phone is being like 6
That's funny. Wow, way to call me out. Alexa, play Cardigan by Don Toliver. Alexa, play Cardigan by Don Toliver. Okay, but like it's better than like having like double the sugar. Honestly, do you guys want to know something? I really, those pimples bother me. I really don't like my, like, I used to, like, not like my freckles. And then, like, I just started getting so many compliments on them, and I started liking them. But, like, I used to always think, like, they were not cute because my skin wasn't, like, perfectly clear, you know? I have, like, all these marks on my face. But everyone seems to like freckles, so it's kind of cool.
I mean, shit.
It makes you unique. Aww. They make you stand out, though.
Freckles are adorable.
Aw, thanks, guys. You're making me blush. Don't stick around. Oh, shit. He, like, said it right after, before I heard it.
Nice. I literally told you. Yeah, two
Chalupas, a Crunchwrap, two grilled steaks, soft tacos, some cinnamon twists, and blah, blah, blah.
Okay, I worked at Taco Bell for 2 years.
That is true. She did. She did work at Taco Bell for 2 years, and I worked at Chipotle for 2 years.
My goodness. Making Crunchwraps, I hated making Crunchwraps. You get to take the tortilla, and then you have to fold
Chipotle
it.
Chipotle is live. What is blushing? Ever dated a girl?
Yeah, my whole ass wife is sitting right there.
Hello.
How was that? How was working at Chipotle? Honestly, it was like one of the best jobs that I ever had. It was my first job, and I stayed there for 2 years. And it was really fun. I like the people I worked with, but like peak sucked. But like, I mean, I know how to make the guac. I know I worked every single position: prep, cash, grill, line, expo.
Who's that? Jessica Alba.
So I don't know. It was really fun. I loved working there. You always have something to do with a good Sharpie. Worked at the cheapest fast food spot. Yeah, Jada did work at the cheapest fast food spot.
I did, and it was fucking ass, dude.
Could you make Chipotle food at home? I can. If you guys want to know how to make the Chipotle food, I'll tell you. You want to know how to make white rice? You take white rice, you make white jasmine white rice, and you mix citrus juice, which is half lime juice, half lemon juice, with cilantro and salt, and that's how you make the cilantro lime white rice, and you can do the same thing with the brown rice. That's how you make the brown rice. If you want to know how to make the guacamole, you take avocados, jalapenos, red onions, and cilantro, citrus juice, which is the lemon and lime juice, and salt. Mix that all together. You have Chipotle guacamole. Make the corn salsa. You take corn, you take Russian green chilies, mix it, freeze it overnight, let it soak, and take it out. Then you'll mix it with citrus juice, jalapenos, red onions, and cilantro. You got your corn salsa. Same thing with your pico salsa. Like, oh, I know how to make everything. It's pretty good.
Alexa, play Vibes.
Slow down, I'm taking it.
By dubbing on Amazon Music.
So when do you add?
Let's go. A little bit, yeah.
I took culinary for 4 years, so I'm pretty good in the kitchen.
Yeah, I know.
It's Taco Night. Your place is pretty lit. Taco Night, yeah, my place is pretty lit. How do you make that vomiting and dosing queso? Honestly, that queso comes in a bag. If we're being completely honest, we don't make it. We get it shipped to us, and we open the bag, and we heat it up on the stove. We don't make the queso.
It all gets heated up.
We make the chicken. The chicken comes to us, like, plain, and then we marinate the chicken in the adobo. And then we put it on the grill.
Oh my God.
Same with the steak. We get the steak like brought to us, and then we marinate it, and then we put it on the grill. The vegetables, like the veggies, we cut the onions and peppers ourselves, and then we mix it with like the oregano and salt on the grill.
Alexa, replay.
Yeah. Sofritas comes to us in a bag, and we just open it on the stove and cook it. That's the tofu, but it's really good. And then the black beans, pinto beans, come to us in a bag. We open them, we cook them on the stove with citrus juice and salt. Carnitas and barbacoa, they come to us. We shred them ourselves, and then we cook them on the stove. Chorizo comes to us like in a block, and we chop it up and then go on the grill. So, a lot of Chipotle's food isn't that bad. I want to know how the Taco Bell is made. At Thanksgiving, that was full of secrets. They've been in the studio.
Yes. Okay. So all the food comes in a bag. You put it in a walk-in, like the walk-in fridge, and then you pull it out. And anything like guacamole, all comes packaged. The only thing that they make fresh there is
we make our guacamole fresh. We make all of our sauces fresh. Yes, they come through now, too.
When do they add the spit? Right at the end, before they wrap it.
Fill them up with vibes.
Let's go.
Thanks, Keith. You're welcome. What's up, guys?
What's the nastiest thing you saw there? Don't they have liters of soda? It all comes in all
Arizona.
All the soda is like bags. It comes in a box.
I don't know. If you guys want to know how to make a quesadilla, though,
there,
you take a burrito.
Like,
you put
my location that I worked at since then.
Jada.
And I think the
Sorry, TikTok. But you make a burrito, you put whatever you want in the burrito, and then you make yourself a quesadilla. You put mozzarella cheese in it. We're not mozzarella. Monterey Jack cheese that we put on Chipotle, and we shred the cheese ourselves. You put it in a quesadilla, you open it, and then you wrap the burrito in a quesadilla. Try it, it's fucking bomb.
Put it in
What's the most food one person ever ate in a grocery store? One person made me, got so much food in a burrito, I had to use 3 tortillas to wrap it, and it was, like, this long, and they ate it in one sitting, and I was like, ew. You give out recipes a little bit.
Anyways,
oh my god, I'll give you out secrets, too. So if you guys want, if you guys want to figure out how to get like a bowl really cheap at Chipotle, order a 3-pointer, which means so we have our point system. So any of our meats or guacamole is 2 points at Chipotle. Everything else is like 1 point. So if you go into Chipotle and you order a bowl and you get like rice and you're like, can I have extra rice?
Play Chinese New Year's.
Here's Chinese New Year sales. On Amazon,
okay, but if you go into Chipotle and you're like, okay, can I get a bowl of good rice? And they only do like a scoop or a scoop and a half, like extra rice, so you get like more rice because they can, as much as you want, you can have, and then get like whatever meat you want. So if you say chicken, you can get 1 scoop of chicken, or you can get double chicken, which would be like $2, but a 3-pointer is like $5, and then a regular bowl is like $8. But you can get just chicken and rice, close it, that's the 3 points for you right there, and then like all the sauces and stuff, just ask for it on the side, and then you're getting a bowl for $5 instead of like $9. What are you talking? I don't know. We started talking about our jobs, so I was giving away secrets now. Hello.
Oh my god, Potato texted me and said, what the fuck does the finger pointing thing in TikTok mean? It's killing me. I don't understand.
Do it. Do it with the emojis. Send it to him with the emojis.
Okay. I'm just gonna be like, you just have to figure it out.
No, just send him the thing. Don't tell him.
Well, no, he already knows. It's just he doesn't know what it means.
They come for you now, Tim. Meet and greet. Oh my gosh, too fun. The most foodborne per. Oh yeah, you guys already told me that. I always get extra sandwich on my plate. Is that annoying? No, we just have to literally scoop it from behind us. It's not annoying at all. Way too much Chipotle.
Oh,
ha ha ha. Do they hate when you do that? No. Wait, what?
Okay,
I just joined. Should be talking about me.
Oh my goodness.
Talking only snack I see. What's your telescope world? Ha ha ha. She said. Oh, see, he knew. He knew. You do the shoe. He was like.
Look at my text.
I heard $5 bowl. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Okay, sorry.
So I should ask for a three-pointer? Just get like, so whatever meat you want, ask for the, like, you don't have to get rice. Like, if you want beans and meat, like, if you don't want rice. But like, rice, beans, and then all the salsas are, and fajitas are 1 point. And then all the meats and guac are 2 points. So whatever you want, so like, let's say if you wanted beans and chicken, that's 3 points. And then you can get all the other stuff that's 1 point on the side. And as long as it's not rice that you're getting, they can't charge you for it. Like, if you want a side of pico or a side of sour cream, side of cheese, we'd give it to you for free. We can't charge you for that. If the coronavirus doesn't get you, can I? Then pretty T-cell. So,
be coronavirus, because that would take you out of the world. Seven,
if you could stop customers from doing one thing, what would it be?
Not
cleaning up after themselves or their children, because I hate when people would like leave like rice or like food all over the table and you have to go clean it up after them. Like, clean up after yourself, guys. I don't eat meat, so what would I do? You could do guac and rice, and that's 2 points, and then get like everything else on the side. So you can do a veggie bowl. Isn't guac extra? Not when you do veggie bowl, because when you do a veggie bowl, guac is included. So if you just do like rice and guac, or like beans and guac, and then you get like cheese, corn, and like pico on the side, they can't charge you for that. And then you just got a veggie three-pointer, and a veggie three-pointer is like $3. My job is making me work from home for the rest of the month, so I will be taking 3-hour lunch breaks. You gotta be real Mexican to order rice and beans. Yeah, rice and beans. If you guys just want a side of rice and beans, you can get a whole bowl of rice and a whole bowl of beans for $3. I'm just literally giving away all Chipotle secrets. They're gonna come sue me.
No.
I'm in
bed like 3-4 a.m. every night, anyways. What time is it?
Chipotle.
What time is it?
I'm at work loving the pointers things. Wait, tell me that again. Chipotle rice.
Alexa,
pointers.
Play Indie Club.
I'm gonna have to start bringing my own.
Alexa, play Indie Club by 50 Cent.
Here's Indie Club. It's
50
Cent
yeah,
on Amazon Music.
I can't eat Chipotle anymore. Literally, after working for 2 years, like, I just don't like it. I used to eat it every day. Because when you work at Chipotle, you get a free meal every single time you work. Can I ask the employee for a 3-pointer? Yeah, you can be like, can I get a chicken 3-pointer? But like, you have to state what you want. So like, you can't say a 3-point bowl and they're going to be like, okay, like, what points do you want? No, you have to like say, like, you just have to know meat and guac is 2 points, everything else is 1 point. So pick something that's what, like, you need to add up to 3 points. So if you don't want meat or guac, you can literally get rice, beans, and lettuce. Or rice, beans, and cheese, and that's a 3-pointer. And that's going as a veggie 3-pointer, which again is like $3. But if you get guac or chicken, that's like 2 points. You can't get as much like variety. But if you just want like rice, beans, cheese, or beans, cheese, lettuce, 3 points. $3. Chicken 3-pointer with rice and beans with all that stuff inside. No, it'd be chicken 3-pointer. That's the 3 points. Beans would make it a bowl. So you can only have like three. It's too confusing for you. Why does Chipotle change to them about my cheating and not asking for extra. So you can three in a bowl for $3. So if you wanted a veggie bowl, yes, you can get it for like $3 or $4 and it's three sides. As long as you don't get guac. So like rice, beans, and cheese would be 3 points as a veggie bowl, so it'd be a veggie 3-pointer. And it's like $4. And then like a chicken 3-pointer is $5 because you're getting a protein. So guac and all the meats are gonna be 2 points. So then it's gonna be a little extra because you're getting a protein. Why y'all so stingy with the meat?
No.
Because we're supposed to like do a scoop and then we're told to shake it. We're literally told to go like this or like and then tap it or whatever. Yeah. Whatever's on the spoon is what we give you.
Are they all the same flavor?
You're welcome. There's kiwi, apple, pineapple, and mango.
No way! Please write a song about me.
Not doing all that. I'm gonna just pin $9.
Oh my god.
Can you please answer my question about the melting cheese? What do you say about the melting cheese? I hate Chipotle charges to melt my cheese. Like, I don't want extra cheese. I just want the cheese. Well, I don't understand what you mean by melt your cheese. Like, if you're getting a quesadilla, it's going to get melted. Or if you get a burrito, like, if you want your cheese melted in a burrito, just after they wrap your burrito, tell them you want it pressed, and they'll put your burrito in the press. And then, like, that will, like, make it, like, a quesadilla, like, crunchy on the outside of your burrito, but your cheese will melt. But, yeah. Pressed? Ooh, yes. But they can't do that to a bowl. But if you want, yeah, if you want it melted inside your burrito, your cheese can't get melted. If you want your cheese melted on your bowl, get, like, your rice and your meat, and then, like, ask to put your cheese on first before you put all your salsas on.
My favorite.
And then your cheese will melt on your meat, and then you can put the rest of your stuff on. Or, like, put it on the beans, because the beans are always really hot. Like, you have to put it on something hot to let it melt. Alexa, play Slide by Her.
Slide Remix by H.E.R. featuring Pop Smoke and others, starting now on Amazon Music.
Not only are they always charging me for a quesadilla, which is why. Oh yeah, okay, but a quesadilla is because you're getting a burrito wrapped in a quesadilla. That's why it's so expensive.
I know. When we gonna slide?
Alexa, play Slide by H.E.R.
Jealous
Mofo. Slide Remix by H.E.R. Alexa, play Slide by Her.
Slide Remix by H.E.R.
Alexa, play Slide by H.E.R.
Here's Slide Remix by H.E.R.
She keeps playing the fucking remix.
And others on Amazon Music.
Okay, yeah, so then just get your burrito pressed if you just want to melt it. Alexa, play Slide by Her and YG.
No.
Slide by H.E.R. featuring YG is only
thank you, girl.
Amazon.
How did you say it?
It's with YG. Alexa, play Slide by Her featuring YG.
Slide Remix by H.E.R. featuring Pop Smoke and others starting now.
Alexa, play Slide by YG.
This is YG from Spotify.
Oh,
I hate her. Okay, there you go. There you go, Alexa.
My band has a huge fan base. Do your homework out loud.
You're welcome.
To be scope famous. Exactly. You don't have to fucking be scope famous. I have
fuck to go.
You have to go.
All you wanna do is kiss me.
How he's just going. In the backseat. You tell me look high as fuck.
Oh, Kai's book?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you want to hit it?
What is going to be? Hey!
Doing our thing, open too fast. Candy paint with the song glasses,
crème.
What they gonna say? With the top down, screaming money, anything. We're really up till 6 in the morning.
Oh, well, I don't even need that. Thing is, you know how awesome you are.
I got fast, I'm so loud. Tell me when to go, when we gonna slack the moon. Go in the app and add to my music, and then she goes there. Dude, because some people just don't know how to fucking roll a burrito. I rolled a burrito this big perfectly. I was so good at rolling burritos. There were so many amateurs. My manager was like, Taylan, please roll the burrito. And I'm like, like, I hate when people couldn't fucking roll the burrito and do their job, and I had to come do it because I hated doing it. Yeah, a clear difference between you two. LOL. Tell your roommate she's a shrimp magnet. Hey, you're a shrimp magnet.
Huh?
Someone said, tell you that. You're a shrimp magnet.
Okay.
Yeah, how do I ask them to roll the burrito so it doesn't fall apart?
Coronavirus.
Honestly, like,
yeah, you can be mad.
You can't. It might just be, it's just certain people who can't roll the burrito.
Excuse me. That was like 6, 7.
If you put too much in the burrito, though, like if you get a lot in your burrito, a way for it not to get like to fall apart is get it double wrapped. If you get a lot in your burritos. No, if you ask for more chicken, you're gonna be charged. We go as double chicken. Cooking bang. Simp. You're a simp magnet. You're a simp magnet.
Is. They keep saying it on my TikTok, Periscope.
No, they're saying you're a simp magnet.
I don't know what a simp is. Alexa,
give me 50.
What is a simp?
A synthesizer is an electronic musical instrument that generates audio.
No, I didn't ask that.
Synthesizers generate audio through methods including subtractive synthesis, additive synthesis, and frequency modulation synthesis. These sounds may be shaped and modulated by components.
Alexa, stop.
Yeah, that would be considered a bull, though. Okay. Hello, art.
That's like the new term. Puff bar trash, no cap. Okay. I really like puff bars, and this is only 2%. Jewel over puff bar. Okay, fuck that. First of all.
21.
Don't smoke coronavirus coming.
Ew, look, he's twitching.
Sometimes he does that. He's having a bad dream.
Coda.
Don't wake him up. Then I'm gonna have to deal with him. And I don't wanna deal with him. The light on the ceiling is amazing.
No, it's not. It's fucking horrible. Oh, we're not talking about this one. This one's annoying us, and Jada won't turn it off.
That looks so weird now without the colors.
I always ask for the water. Yeah. Jada, turn this light off.
No.
It's hurting our eyes. It's hurting our eyes so much. Arriba, arriba, arriba. Is it okay to be a trad right now?
Yeah, yeah.
Honestly,
do y'all go out much?
Like, yeah, trying your best, but like, I don't know. I don't know. I honestly don't know about that.
Sorry about it.
Hey, mama, see the hay, mama, see the hay. Trip too hard, don't challenge me. She told me to handcuff her, give her a little skin. There's no other, like, secrets. Oh, to make... Yeah, if you guys... Okay, like, if you want to make chips, you take corn tortillas, then you cut them into triangles. Obviously, you have to fry them. After you take them out of the fryer... You squeeze lime juice over them and salt, and you toss it, and that's how you make chips. And we fry our chips in rice bran oil. Yeah, what's going on? We're giving Chipotle hacks away. To make the pico salsa, you just cut up tomatoes, you mix it with red onion, cilantro, jalapeno, citrus juice, salt, green salsa is just roasted green chilies, mashed, and then you add cilantro and onions and jalapeno. We literally added cilantro, red onions, and jalapeno to like everything.
Yeah.
is carne asada cooked medium rare. Honestly, I haven't worked there since they made the carne asada, so like I don't know how it's cooked. You could wait for it, but that's gonna be a long time. Chicken and steak, like everything takes a while to cook.
I'll figure it out.
No, we're not twins.
Okay, I'm taking it down.
Why?
He
doesn't have to respond to text. Mm. He just flipped me on. Potato. Because I said to him, I was like, you're gonna have to figure it out.
You look alike. Oh, that's funny. It is such a big yawn. Honestly, I'm so tired. Why do Chipotle workers look at me funny when I ask half steak, half chicken? I don't know why they do that. But you do get charged for the more expensive meat when you do half and half. So you get charged as a steak bowl, not a chicken. Hi guys. I wish you to pull it today, the only one that has a few people at the time. Oh, God, I was really talking to give me some soap. Ooh, bro. Okay, let me tell you how to make some greens. So, you go to the store and you get collard greens and kale. Like the leaves, like you actually buy them, okay, right? And then you need a smoked turkey, like leg. I don't know, like you should get smoked turkey. I think smoked turkey, like, yeah, you can buy them in a package too. And then you need chicken broth. And then some cayenne pepper, or no, some red pepper flakes, and then, you know, garlic powder, onion powder. You go home, you gotta, like, cut your vegetables, you gotta get the stems off of your leaves, cut them up, shred it, however you wanna do. While you're cutting them, you let your turkey leg, your smoked turkey, boil in the water, yeah, a little, or chicken broth, or you could do water. I do mostly water with some chicken broth, and then I let that smoked turkey really get the flavor in there, and then you pull it out after it's, like, boiled and it's fallen off the bone, and then you can shred it up and add it to the meat. I do add some of the meat in there, and then you put the greens in there slowly but surely, and you let it steam, and then you add your red pepper flakes and your seasonings, bro. Greens are so good. And you want some cream of corn, and you can make cream of corn that, like, you get the ones in the can, like, you add milk and a little bit of flour to it to make it, like, thicker. And then you have some seasoning. Some fried chicken, like, ooh, bro. Ah! I love chicken. I love food. Okay, don't take her advice. Wait, hold on. Where's the table? I don't drool. Yes, white girls that can cook some food. Don't take her advice. Hi, gorgeous from Minneapolis. Blowing clouds up here. Hello. Hold on. Yeah, you got it. Wrong one there now. One of my favorite things to make is chicken avocado enchiladas. You make, like, you get chicken and, like, you boil it, you shred it. And then you put it inside, like, tortillas with beans. And, well, you don't have to put the beans in, but, like, I just put meat and cheese. And then I roll them up. And then I make this green chili sauce. It's really good. It has, like, cumin and cilantro, green chili, sour cream. It's a really good, like, hearty, like, enchilada sauce. And then you make, like, Mexican rice and then refried beans with cheese. I love Mexican food. Or make, like, salmon with, like, a sour cream topping and capers and asparagus and sauteed onions. And oh my god. I love food. I love food. I honestly wish I had the budget to, like, fucking cook the food. Like, I love it. That is so expensive to, like, actually make that shit. See, can't make it all the time. More my talk to you. I can see the black signs clear now. Jada, she's coughing because she's hitting her pen.
Yeah.
Can you forever to reply? You can forever to reply. I can rig it. I can do it. I can take it. You take forever to reply? Forever to reply to what?
I don't know where
I'm going.
Gang gang. Back again, back to back, A back, stack of M's. Tell them I'm missing, she be back again. Once you go black, can be back again. Tell them all that it's crunch time abdomen. It's like I'm not sure I've been magic.
No.
I this bum because back again. Back to them. I lead the packs on my backs again. Yup, the queen's back. What's happening? Where you on about that baby bitch drop again? Diamond chains on my ankle. Young money in the pack like a shakedown.
This is why I don't get nail polish. This is why I have to get gel.
I had a potluck today, and they had this family get together.
So there was actually really fucking busy.
Gia, turn the light off. It's hurting our eyes. No, I took culinary in high school. I took it all 4 years in high school. So I just learned how to cook from there. Yeah, I can make pasta from scratch. I know how to make bread from scratch. I know how to bake anything, cookies, brownies, cakes. I know how to make stuffed chicken. I know how to make a lot of stuff. I was in culinary for 4 years. You start with intro into culinary, and then you have creative foods. We would do buffets and cafes, and then I was in commercial baking and executive cooking. I know how to make croissants or the braided bread. Or cinnamon rolls or sopapillas. I can make any of those.
Yeah,
you can make a lot of stuff. Honestly, if you give me a recipe, I can fucking make it.
Oh my god. Okay. Each person?
Yeah, she's a chef. Yeah. I'm a chef.
That is a good idea.
If people really send you money to get your nails done, I'm gonna be so mad.
They're saying whoever sends me money can pick their color for the nail. And I'm okay, if you send me, you can pick a color for that nail.
But I need to get my nails done too, and I don't want you to go without me. Look at my nails.
You have to send me some money so then my... Look! Okay, I don't want to take my phone down, but we both have to get our nails done. Okay, back to our food talk.
You said food talk? Yeah, that's what this is called. We're talking about food though. Sending strangers money is simp behavior. See, that's why you're a simp magnet.
What?
Did you hear that? The door's locked, right?
I don't know.
Like the front door, you don't know if the front door's locked? Oh my god. Oh my god. Pull up, Luigi. What the heck the fuck? I've got to go figure out if someone just came inside our fucking house.
Hello?
No, thank you. I'm not out. Hold on, I'm about to have a sneeze attack. Ah. Oh my god, I have another one.
Tasha, come here.
I hate my allergies. The room is full of corona.
This is my room. Bless you. Cucumber.
I think I have like one more, at least one more. Bless you. Thank you.
That's fun. Well, cucumber. Where is everybody from? Is my phone charged enough to where I can just take it off the charger? Yes, sir!
Ah! I have a sneeze attack, guys. I hate my allergies.
Okay, wait, hold on, guys. Hold on,
but my family is. I have family out in Michigan. Oh my gosh, if you're from Detroit, Detroit, Michigan, that's where my family is. Or some of my family, at least my black family. Dude, she's gonna let you go fucking drop because she needs to fix her phone over there. Can you?
I'm trying. I got it.
You half black? I am half black, yeah.
What's this song?
I have to blow my nose. I'll be back. Oh, wait. Patient dear, you look like a ginger. I am a natural ginger, yeah. As soon as you said Detroit, I knew you say.
Hold up. Alexa, play Hold Up.
Hold Up by Beyonce on Amazon.
No, I don't think it's by Beyonce. What's the song called? It's like, hold up. Let me catch my breath. Let me count these checks. Flex on my ex. Ain't got no respect. Break up the text. Fly off in a G. T-3 fly off in a jet. What's the song called? You don't know that song? No. You know that song. Lil Uzi? Yeah, but what's the song called? If anybody knows it, please comment it because I can't think. The world shut down thanks to the delusional media.
You scared me.
Alexa,
play Lil Uzi. Shuffling song
by Lil Uzi Bird on Amazon. I'm 5'6". I'm back again. Thanks for coming back. It's sideline watching. No, it's like, let me count these checks. Flex on my ex.
What does your tattoo say? This one says my zodiac sign.
Something.
Jada, how many viewers do you have?
No.
We want to. Someone wants to know how many viewers you have.
What do you mean?
Like
how many people are on it?
I think so. She said 120.
Google it. I can't Google it. You're on my phone. I can't leave the thing, or else it'll shut off.
Yeah, she's on Periscope, too.
My name's Jada. Bro, the song is Sideline Watching. I don't think that's it. Alexa, play Sideline Watching.
Sideline Watching. Hold up by Lil Uzi Vert from Spotify.
This is the song.
You've ever been in love? Why'd you cheat? I never cheated on anyone. I've been cheated on, but I have never cheated on anyone.
That's my
doubting in love with the streets.
I know. I'm sorry for doubting you. Oh, I did not mean to do that.
Sasha!
Take care of the game, girl.
Yeah, really, I've never taken it like a game girl. Every girl always says I've been cheating on. But it was when I was 16. My first boyfriend that I thought I was in love with cheated on me with a hooker and a prostitute when he turned 18. Yeah. So, every girl might say she's been cheated on, but I actually was. And that was fucked, dude. I fucked that kid's life up so quick. I put his shit on blast. I made everyone hate him, and he still wants me back, so. On your B-day? No, not on my birthday. Wow. Okay. Damn. I know, he's a little fucking hoe.
Good morning.
It's like that TikTok where it's like, I'm sorry, but if you're like, that's my ex.
I can't show you all of them, but I have this one.
He used to be cute. He was cute when I dated him. She showed him her tattoos. Could have been a brother who left him, don't you? Yeah, he was white. I'm not really dating right now. I'm staying single for a while, you know. I got my heart broken again, and now I'm kind of just numb to feelings. So I'm just chilling. I'm just being friends with everyone. You and your friend are cute. Oh, thanks. Wait, what?
They said who's smarter between you two?
Dude, what the fuck are they stomping? Yeah, I knew it.
What flavor that puff?
Not
for?
Your DNA. It's what's your nationality?
It's fucking bomb.
My nationality? Okay, I always have a hard time with this. Like, nationality and ethnicity are completely different. But, like, what is your nationality? Like,
your nationality is like.
If you're. See, this is why, like, I have such a hard time with, like, the difference between nationality and ethnicity.
Ethnicity is white.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, but black. What is nationality?
Like, German.
Okay, or so, Irish. But, like, Caucasian is still, like, that's white, so that would be ethnicity.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, guys, hold on.
I'm Salvadorian and black. Like, I know I'm Caucasian, I know I'm African-American, I know I'm German. I know I'm Irish. Where your parents are from is nationality.
Yeah.
Oh my god, your nationality is like where, like, your country you're from. So American, we're American. That's what your nationality is.
Yeah.
I don't know why that's so hard for me. Even when I was in sociology, like, we would talk about it and different, like, stuff when, you know, when you're studying society, but my Instagram is my name. It's Taylor Archer. But yeah, no. I was always like, ugh, I hate that, yeah. Anyways, Alexa, play Cardi B.
Cardi B.
Cardi B.
Cardi B.
Suffering Songs by Cardi B.
What would you say if I asked you to stand for a while?
Are you insecure about anything? Yeah, I'm insecure about my acne. I'm insecure about my weight. I have like a couple things. I don't like my nose. I feel like every person has like their stuff about them though. Like I'm still a bad bitch, you can't kill me. But like there's things I don't like. It's my name. It's just my name. My first and my last name. So like whatever. What? What are they looking for? My Cash App. But yeah, it's TayTay25. Okay, is it not on here? Is it my Instagram and my bio too?
LOL, okay.
That's my Instagram. So I really thought that was in my bio too, so I wouldn't have to send it. You're thin. Yeah, but like my stomach. Like I want to be toned. It's like my, yeah. And that's with the weight too. Cellulite, not fun. Stretch marks, not fun.
I really want to thank your parents. You have great genes. Thanks. Mm-hmm. Well, I guess thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome. Dude, why are they being so fucking loud?
I have no idea.
Thank you.
Kind of remind me, Jackie, from that
70s show and the way you act. They say we look just like each other.
They keep saying that we look like twins. I know. I get it, too. I've never seen that 70s show. And they also say I look like Jessica Alba. I have no idea who that is.
You don't know Jessica Alba?
I probably do if I see her. Do you want to make some money on Cash App?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
You do look like twins. Sisters, maybe. Y'all want.
Y'all do look like sisters.
Twins.
They both want their
Everybody
nails done.
Everybody keeps saying twins, question mark, twins?
This guy just said they both want their nails done. Yeah, dude, fuck. I need to work until I get paid. My only problem is, like, I get paid, like, my paycheck hits on the 20th, so, like, it's just kind of shitty that I'm waiting for it to hit, but I leave on the 17th for the Bahamas, and I really wanted to get my nails done before, so I'm trying to, like...
Bella Twins. Somebody just called us the Bella Twins.
Oh my god, like, Nikki and Brie Bella, I love that, because I liked WWE, so thanks, that's a compliment, because they're both pregnant. Oh my god, did you know that both of them are pregnant right now? Both of them. Twins pregnant at the same time. Isn't that insane?
Do you think if twins married a set of twins, and they had kids, they would look the exact same?
You can't marry a set of twins.
Yeah, you can. Like, no.
No, because once you marry in, once people marry in, you're a family. Then it's incest.
Okay, well, who cares? I'm just saying, like, if two sets of twins... If two sets of twins had kids with two sets of twins... would the kids look alike?
Someone said you do look alike. You're like Jada after the seasoning.
Jada after the seasoning?
They're basically calling you Blair, and then like I don't know.
Okay,
what the fuck is this?
I don't know. Alexa, skip. How much for 10 minutes of both of you on a call? Yeah, I don't know about that one.
It says Leo. I have this tattoo. The brother twins marry the two sisters. I have this tattoo. I have this one right here, which is like a sternum. It's like a lotus flower. I have this one on my back. I have one right here on my ribs. I have one on my hip. I have one on my ass. And I have one on my ankle. Honestly, I feel like a lot of people, if you've never gotten a tattoo, once you get one, oh my god, they're so addicting. Like, I hate needles, but they're so addicting.
$50.
Yeah, I have piercings.
They said how much for you to compliment me for 20 minutes straight.
For 20 minutes straight.
I'll compliment you. I feel normal compared to some of these
dudes. Honestly, I hate needles. I have a big phobia. Are you high? Not really anymore. Any cross tattoos? I have four piercings. No, I hate needles. I hate needles too, like going to the doctor and having to get a shot or getting an IV in my arm. I hate needles. But when it's a tattoo, I don't know, I can do it and I love it. Like, it's painful, but like it's addicting.
No.
Yeah. Needles. I hate needles. I like it in my body. Yeah, no, I can't do that. The one on my ribs, I think this one hurt the worst. Because this one was small. But I think this one hurt the most. Because of her, I'll never fall.
COVID-19.
Yeah, it felt like I couldn't breathe when he was on my ribs. No.
These people will not yet gone to bed. Are you sure you can go on your trip with what's going on? Well, the border's not closed down. I've had multiple people tell me that the border's closing down, but then everybody's like, no, there's not.
I hit that. I hit that. Oh, honestly, I hit that. Like, I'm not even gonna go. That was kind of cool. Are you jealous she has more people? No, we're chilling. We got you guys. OMG, you look like Dixie D'Amelio. I don't think so. You feel
with the gold this top, I'm really talking about.
Never jealous.
I'm getting fucking random bruises on my
leg. Oh my god, anemic. I think, dude, look, this one's starting to go away. This is from jumping on you that last week. I already got the roll of toilet paper, and I'm ready to paint it. Let's go, you pretty.
Yes. Classical tattoo. Yes. Black or white guys? I don't know.
Both.
I have four tattoos.
Okay.
Depends. This is pretty nice.
Jada and Tay voted as the Kmart versions of Charlie and Dixie. You can't pick both for. Wait, what? Who's Charlie and Dixie? Like, from TikTok. But they're saying we're the Kmart versions of them.
I don't even think we're trying to be like Dixie and Charlie. That's so mean.
I have Christmas too, but holy, that was mean. Yeah. I didn't realize what it said until
Alexa, play Nasty Nasty by Boise Badass.
Boozy.
I can't find
Alexa, play Nasty Nasty by Boozy Badass.
People are fucked with numbers and you guys are here.
Fun, but it's available with Amazon.
Alexa, play Nasty Nasty by Boozy Badass.
No, I wish though.
I didn't understand.
Alexa, play Nasty Nasty by Boozy Badass. Oh, fuck, it's Boise.
No.
Okay.
It's Boozy.
Sign up for Amazon.
Alexa. Play Nasty Nasty by Boozy Badass.
Nasty Nasty by Boozy Badass from Spotify.
Oh my god. I hate it. It takes so long for her to get that. Yeah, it takes so long to get that. Oh, every single time.
I bet
I'm...
I like she nasty. I like nasty.
Can you do the look? Can you do like the look from TikTok? You know, where you're like. You know, can you do that? Like the up and down look from TikTok. You know, like, oh my god, what's his name? It's like Kanan, Kanan, like K-H-A-N. You know how he does like the whole like the.
You're the best ego ever.
It's like the up and down, like the. They like, give you do like the beat of a song, and it's supposed to like. Do you know what I'm talking about?
No.
Okay, she doesn't know the look. You guys know what I'm talking about? Like when it's like a two, you know, like you hit the beat and you're like. Tay, are you an AC? I am an AC. Jump. Tay could jump up to 200 viewers instantly if she wanted to, for real. Can you work, get it? Oh my god, right here, ready? That's my favorite part.
Thanks, good night. Go work somewhere.
That's my favorite part. We just learned that TikTok.
Oh, yeah.
I need it again. Alexa, replay song.
Repeating songs is not supported on Spotify.
Alexa, restart song.
Replay.
That's why I messed with her.
Real nasty, yeah. Mm-hmm. She like me, I'm nasty. I like it, she nasty, yeah. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty.
I like them nasty. Dude, I ate so much
Christmas. Yeah. Have you heard Disney's new track called Mom With It? Oh, yeah, where it's like. Mm-hmm.
room is huge. It's not, I mean, it's not that big. It's just an apartment room. But yeah. Is it going?
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's a cat. There's a cat.
Do the sprinkler.
Okay, good. I mean, I'm not gonna be on here for a couple hours. I'll probably get on soon. What time even is it? Alexa, what time is it?
It's 1:08 a.m.
Okay, don't play. Okay, don't play.
Alexa, play Vibes.
We just listened to Vibes.
Vibes by DaBaby on Amazon Music.
Alexa, play Renegade.
Renegade by Stick from Spotify.
Alexa, play Gangster's Paradise.
Gangster's Paradise by Coolio, featuring LV, starting now on Amazon Music.
No.
She just doesn't know it.
Play Sick on the
See, this is
it. Not an e-girl. Okay. Stop calling me an e-girl.
Alexa, play Sicko Mode.
Here's Sicko Mode by Travis Scott.
It says
love. That's classic though. Right there. Those are classic. Here you go. I'm gonna play another classic after this.
I wish I had more goldfish. I ate it all today. I have a lot of goldfish. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already
know. It's still a mean girl. She looks like a mean girl. Honestly, I'm really nice until, like, you cross me. And then, like, I'm not afraid to fuck a bitch up. Like, that's just the honest truth. But, I'm really nice to everyone I meet because I want to be friends with people. Like, I love making new friends. But, like, don't get it twisted. Like, if I need to, like, I can fuck a bitch up. Did it before? I can do it again. I don't have a man, but I can fight for myself. You probably would make a man for me. She's a type to have her make some sense.
She's super cool.
Do you see? I got my friends. Okay, let's play another classic. Alexa, play Fuck the Police by N.W.A.
The Police by N.W.A. starting now on Amazon
Music. Can I see them feet? Why do people have freaking feet fetishes? You know what? You want to see my feet? Cash out me $5 and you can see my feet. You into black guys only? No.
An easy motherfucking eat. Order. Motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth and nothing but the truth, nothing but the truth? So help your black ass. You're goddamn right. So tell them what the fuck you gotta say. Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
A young nigga got a back from Brown. They had the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit, cause I ain't the one for a punk motherfucker with a red and a gun to be beaten on. I throw in jail, we can go toe to toe in the middle of a cell. Fucking with me, cause I'm a teenager. A little bit of gold in the pager.
Oh yeah, Alexa.
Thinking that a nigga is selling our Carter. I sleep, me and a pig, me little Winzo, rolling in a Benzo.
Alexa, I'm gonna finish,
bring the yellow tape to tape up the seat of the slaughter, still getting swole off bread and water.
Alexa, play mop with it.
I'm grabbing his nuts, and on the other hand,
in my house.
No, not my house. Alexa.
She just turned off a bomb.
Play mop with it.
Jada's not gonna like this song. Yeah. Yeah, taste someone. She can cook. Good taste of music.
No, Alexa.
On top of that, yeah.
Alexa.
She can say.
Play Mop With It.
Here's With It, remastered album version.
No,
by
Diva. Alexa.
On Amazon.
Play Mop With It.
I'm not sure.
Okay. Alexa, play rap. Sorry, it's just not working.
Okay. Here's a station you might like. Top Hip Hop. On Amazon Music.
Yeah, right? She's a fucking
listen. Alexa, play Juicy by the Notorious B.I.G.
Here's Juicy, Explicit by the Notorious B.I.G. on Amazon Music.
Do you know this one?
What?
Just had a few months.
How do you even know that?
Hold on. Oh my gosh, it's all good, baby, baby. She keep coming with them. I used to be bored out magazine. Some pepper every day up in the limousine. She knows this one. Oh, it's so difficult.
I'm out. Reload.
I remember when I used to eat Dean's video.
Wait, are you down to Sam? Later,
or do you want
to bed soon? Okay, I'm
just debating over the question. Open this box
room. I'll share it with
you. I mean, at least we got it for free. Can I just test you on what classics you know?
I don't know that many. My mom listened to some, but she didn't listen to like the old black rappers. She listened to like the old white rappers. Well, they're not old, but like 50 Cent and like. Well, okay. She listened to 50 Cent. She listened to like some too. I
just want to test her to see what she knows. Alexa, play Always On Time.
Always On Time by Ja Rule. Featuring Ashanti, starting now on Amazon Music.
Yeah, I know this.
Baby. Always on time, I gave you my.
At least she has this one. Hi guys, I swear you my type to you bring the flavor to the house. Oh my god, the bean dip! I should get myself some bean dip. I made 7-layer bean dip. Oh my god, you guys, we're talking about our food. I should get the bean dip and show you what how I made 7-layer bean dip.
I'm
5'4". Okay.
another classic.
Oh, yeah, test me. Hit me.
I'm trying to think of, like, old groups. Okay, I'm gonna go get the... She's gonna know that. Alexa, play Backstreet Boys.
Shuffling songs by Backstreet Boys on Amazon Music.
I'm almost in the Backstreet Boys.
Alexa, play Bye Bye Bye.
I know that song.
That's Backstreet Boys.
Bye Bye Bye.
I mean, that's like a famous song.
Okay, do you know, Alexa, play Creep.
Creep by Radiohead, starting now on Amazon Music.
Alexa, play Creep by TLC.
Here's Creep by TLC on Amazon Music.
Do you know the song? I like the other. Oh, is the other one the but I'm a creep? I know it all. What the hell am I doing? Okay, I'm gonna do that. This is how you make 7-layer bean dip, guys. So the 7 layers include beans, sour cream, guacamole, cheese, green onions, olives, and tomatoes. And it's fucking bomb. This is what I brought to the potluck today. I can't set it down because Coda's a fucking fiend. I want chips.
Put the chips up here.
What? You want some chips? Mm-hmm. I'll put the chips right here. That's my zodiac sign. Too many olives? I love black olives. I need a new panty to match my Maddie.
Yeah. Me and my twin need money.
It's fucking bomb.
Look at that. Is your mom asleep? My mom's not here.
Real talk? Yeah. I make pretty bomb food. Now I want some of their bean dip. Yep.
I know. They're just saying, they're like, now I want some chips. And I'm like, eh.
Look at this 7-layer bean dip. Bean dip. Bean dip.
And do not touch your phone.
Alexa, play Mary J. Blige.
Shuffling songs by Mary J. Blige on Amazon Music.
They said take the olive out.
No! I love olives. She got mad at me.
Let's get it broke up on it, on it, on it. So we did not y'all open, now you're open, so it has to. Don't need no hateration, toleration. Let's get it percolated, vibrated, so
Jada, it doesn't even, oh my god. Yeah, dude, Jada has never even seen the movie that this song is in. She's never even seen any of the movies. Jada has never seen Friday. She's never seen Friday After Next. She's never seen Friday, the Christmas version. She's never seen any of them. I try to quote the movie all the time or tell her songs that's from it, and she's never seen it.
I know the songs, I don't know the movies.
Hi, Miss Parker. She's never seen Friday, bro.
I've never seen it.
See, everyone's like, how have you never seen Friday?
I know, my people are saying they're classic movies. I understand that, but like...
They're so funny. Especially watching it when you're high as fuck, bro.
Okay, my mom never let me watch those movies when they, like, first came out, and I was never, I didn't watch movies, I was never inside as a kid, even as, like, a teenager. I was always writing as a teenager, and I was always outside as a kid.
You wanna watch it tonight?
It's not on anything. I've already tried looking it up. You have to, like, pay for a certain amount for Hulu to get it, and get paid for it on Hulu.
I'm pretty sure I have it on my Amazon Prime. Yeah, like with Ice Cube.
Yeah.
I can't believe she's never seen it.
I'm down to see it. Netflix doesn't have it. I already looked.
I know, I'm pretty sure Prime Video has it though. Yeah.
Yeah, I just never.
We don't have cable though.
You have to be high, I said.
Yeah, you have to be high when you watch it. It's so funny.
Okay, we'll smoke before we watch it.
I'm gonna try some stuff. I'm eating bean dip. I know. Have you ever seen Juice?
No. Okay, I'll be right back. I want my ice cream.
Have you ever seen Pursuit of Happiness?
I'm being scolded now for
huh? Have you ever seen Pursuit of Happiness?
No.
You've never seen Juice?
Yeah. I've never seen it.
Yeah, I don't know. movies Janet Jackson's in?
I look tall. I'm only like 5'4 or 5'5.
Oh, have you ever seen Poetic Justice? That's the movie I'm looking for. Have you ever seen Poetic Justice? Have you seen Coming to America?
No.
Have you seen Barbershop?
No.
Have you ever seen Stomp the Yard?
Yes.
Okay. Have you
look like Kendall Jenner? I mean, thanks.
Have you ever seen Best Man or Best Man's Holiday?
No.
Have you ever watched Think Like a Man?
No.
Oh my.
I know, Rocky Road. Those are all black movies she's naming.
Yeah.
I'm kind of judging you with eating ice cream with a fork.
Have you ever seen Ghost?
No. I'm sorry, it's just because we don't have any plate spoons.
Have you ever seen Dirty Dancing? Have you ever seen West Side Story? That's like a movie from the 50s. Have you ever seen 8 Mile?
No.
I can't help her.
No, I think.
Jaden needs to get cultured. That's funny. Have you ever seen? I know she's seen like my like you've seen Flicka, right?
Oh my god, dude!
Have you ever seen Fighting Temptation? Have you ever seen Fighting Temptation? Alexa, play Cardi B Through the Phone.
Through Your Phone by Cardi B, starting now on Amazon Music.
Have you ever seen Love and Basketball? That's such a good one. Love and Basketball is such
a good
movie.
Can't believe you've seen Flicka.
Yeah, I love Flicka. In Aquamarine. I just want to break up all your shit. Call your mama up on the low that she raised a bitch. Tone click and fuck your little fake ass friends. Them the bros, I say little group text. Hey, you all like to brag about your house. I screenshot all naked pics. I wanna send nudes to my man. Wake up and see groups on the brand, little bitch. No, I'm trying to learn it. Oh, I was there. Okay, I'm done with this. Feminine. I don't know what my rap name would be.
Oh my god.
I need ice cream.
The chocolate covered almonds are the best part of Rock Your Ice Cream.
There's chocolate covered almonds? Hi Dixie, I don't understand how I look like Dixie. I don't understand.
shit how I look like Dixie.
You think I look like Dixie?
Yeah. There's nothing I can do about the freckles. They're everywhere. Look. Got really dark. Do the face thing they do, or like when they do this one, like, right? They do the whole like crinkle with their nose, like. That's what Addison, whatever her last name, I don't know what her name is, but she just all. But like, not as like, I don't know. I like crunch my whole face. I'm like. Yeah, Addison, right? Yeah. So they do that whole thing.
Albert.
Alexa, play Sunday Morning.
Sunday Morning by
Marie
5 on Amazon Music.
Do you want me to play Sunday Best?
Oh, I thought this was what you were looking for.
That's in the baddie. Alexa, play Sunday Best. Alexa, play Cash Shit by Megan Thee Stallion.
Cash Shit featuring the baby by Megan Thee Stallion from Spotify.
Yeah, my babe, but I'm in his too. And that's why every time you see me, I got some new shoes. Hi guys.
Expressions make you think you really are.
You on it last year? Tell you pimps. You on simps. Ay, say you all about money. Yeah, I ain't cash. Look, I don't be stressing about none of these rules. When they be talking, I don't even listen. Telling me secrets, I probably forget it. But I'm a fool in one.
I hate that she just sits there and stares at me. Like, she will sit there and stare at me for hours.
Yeah,
until, like, I look back at her.
Granny dog.
This is Granny Dog, everyone.
My money thick, thick, hey. Walk with a limp, limp.
Tyler, what's up?
No worries. Hey, he say you all about money. Yeah, I'm on that cash. I'm in my bag.
Sasha, say hi. Hey, she's 13 years old, so she's old as fuck.
You on simp shit. Hey, he say you all about money. Yeah, I'm on that cash.
Oh my god, bitch, you hoe
back. Just end it. Decline it, and it won't end your Periscope if you decline it. Let it ring.
Yes. We are trying to figure out if we can get Friday on Amazon Prime.
What?
The movie Friday?
Why?
Because I want to watch the movie, but it's not on Hulu and it's not on Netflix.
They used to be on Netflix.
Well, it's not on Netflix anymore. But she has Amazon Prime, so we're going to see if it's on, like, movies. I'm in my room. We're in my room.
Sasha's shedding so much.
No. Well, you look cute too.
No, you look like you're drunk.
No, I'm not drunk. Hi.
Total.
Why?
Let me see what you're wearing.
I'm wearing pajamas.
Show me.
Why?
Let me see.
Tans in the room.
I don't care.
I'll show you later.
What are you wearing?
I'm literally wearing pajamas.
Let me see.
I'll show you later.
No, let me see.
No, I'll show you later.
Why? What are you wearing?
I'm wearing fucking pajamas.
No, you're not.
Okay, no, I'm not.
I look, why can't you show me that?
Because I'm wearing pajamas. Do you believe me or do you not believe me?
Why can't you show me?
I asked you a question.
You're not showing this, no.
You don't believe me.
No, you're not showing this, no.
Okay.
Dude, they were like, how lame.
I can't believe you don't believe me.
Then just show me. Why can't you just show me?
Why do you want to see my outfit so bad?
I just want to see what you're wearing. I don't know. Let me see what you're wearing.
No.
Okay, if you really not want to, I'm leaving
you
pissed as fuck.
Why? Oh, I spit.
What the fuck are you wearing?
I'm wearing a fucking tank top and shorts.
Then why can't you show
asshole.
Me? Why can't you show me? I'm just asking what you're wearing.
Because I don't want to show you.
Because you... whatever. Good night.
Fuck off, you fucking hoe. Dude, salty.
Dude, for real.
Like, fuck off, bro. He just said you're annoying. You're fucking annoying.
You're fucking lying, let me see.
He's fucking lying, let me see. He's face on my feet again. No!
Because you're not even wearing
it. I'm fucking wearing a black tank top with my pajama shorts.
Show me.
No!
Show me.
No.
Why?
Because why do you want to know so bad?
What's the fucking problem?
Because you want to see. Just because you want to see. Just because you think I'm lying to you. No. The only reason why.
Maybe I'm trying to be sexual. How about that? How
well, you weren't.
I was at first, and then you said no. So now I'm going to see. Now I'm curious.
Okay, what am I wearing? My tank top and pajama shorts.
Show me. Literally just show me.
No.
Why? Because you're not.
Because you just want me to show you at this point because you think I'm lying.
I don't think you're lying.